Sigurdsson got himself in a very tight corner. It's Perisic to Modric. Modric fancies a pop here. Something more direct, and Nikola Kalinic rather snatching his shot. There's good mobility and agility here from the Croatian front four, if you like. It's got to Gudmundsson wide now. Severson's gone into the middle, the fullback. That's towards Bjarnason. Sigurdsson, Gunnarsson's freed himself. Couldn't really quite find the shooting angle. Once again, there's no shortage of players in blue prepared to get into Croatia's penalty area here. Gunnarsson takes it. He gets free of Modric initially. To threaten Croatia's goal here, but Gylfi Sigurdsson flashes it, and it sounded very much as if it might even have flicked the frame. Gudmundsson. Sometimes Iceland's football may not win too many marks for artistic impression, but they certainly got the discipline, the organisation, and a manner of playing that really suits their qualities. It's big and bullish at times. Southridson try to craft one, curl one. Modric drifting into the space. Sliding it, looking for Perisic. Good cut out by Magnussen. Perisic for Croatia. Oh, great ball! And well, for once, Nikola Kalinic with a sight of goal that fires it wide. Great work, Perisic, through the legs here of the Iceland fullback. And driven with such pace. Alfredson, Bjarnason, look at Magnussen steaming up inside him there. And exactly, it is a decoy, and Bjarnason trying to make the most of that space that was afforded him after the run of Magnussen, which is applauded. Signs that it might be opening up just a little. Really clever play from Iceland there. A chance. Oh, and a fine save as well by Halldórsson. Well, there's the difference that Brozovic has made. It's taken 65 minutes, and there's a chance too for Mandzukic. Arguably put off by his colleague there, but leader coming up just in front of him. So a good claim by Arnason initially. Now Gylfi Sigurdsson. Iceland have got Sigurdarson through the middle. This is Gudmundsson. They've got Gylfi Sigurdsson on the outside. But despite the promise of the move, there was no potency in the shot. Now here's Nasser, the two substitutes for Iceland combining. And here's Gylfi Sigurdsson! And it flicks off the defender and out for a corner. It's been a long, long wait for Iceland's fans, but here, ricocheted like a pinball off behind there. Gunnarsson. Chipping over the top here for Sigurdarson. Shadowed by Lovren. Gislason. Halfridsson. Saverson on the outside. And Gudmundsson! And scrambled clear by Lovren Kalinic. The biggest moment of the match in the 89th minute there. Suddenly free. Just listen to the noise now, and they've got another chance here! They've got a goal! Magnusson steals a victory for Iceland! What a dramatic ending! Iceland have ground out a victory! That's it. What a victory for Iceland. Not just Croatia's first defeat in qualifying, but the first ever competitive defeat in 90 minutes for their coach. And in the meantime, Iceland can celebrate in the sunshine. They join Croatia at the top of Group I on 13 points. And suddenly that automatic top spot is in sight for these Vikings who last summer showed the...